Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. How to add a banner image to your YouTube channel? First, you need to create a banner image like this. Image dimensions are 2560 by 1440 pixels. Once your banner image is ready, open your favorite browser. Go to youtube.com. Click on the sign in button at the top right corner of the page. Select the Google account you want to use. If you are signing in for the first time, you may be asked to enter your email address. Enter your password and click next. You are logged into your YouTube account. Click on the profile picture at the top right corner of the page. Go to YouTube Studio. In the left sidebar, click on Customization. Go to Branding tab. Under the Banner Image section, click on Upload. Select the banner image on your computer and click Open. Here you can see how your banner image will look on TV, desktop and all other devices. Click Done. Click on Publish. That's it, changes has been saved. Now go to your channel URL to see how it looks. This is how you can add a banner image to your YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.